repeat, horns are up.
Today on the field, we came out, did some exercise, and now we're checking basics on the field, doing basic block things, placing rolls, eights and fours, all the fun basic stuff.
It's hot right now, so everyone's sweaty, but we're excited, and so we're gonna keep working, and we're working hard.
The whole front foot should be on the ground, okay? That back right foot, right heel rather, should be off the ground, okay?
I'm doing well, doing well. Everybody seems to be in better shape than last camp and sounding better too, for sure.
Listen to the person on either end of you. Understand? Match their tone quality. Make sense? From section to section, that's what we're looking for.
Great to work as a team and like get stuff done, and it's great to hear the music coming along, and it's just exciting.
It's at 156 for the first half, so the tough part will be sort of holding it back, and then it goes to 184. So that's the goal.
Cool. Now that the callback camp finished, it's all set. So now it's just a weekend of just meet and greet. How you marched where? This is my first year, this is my age out year, stuff like that.
I've met a lot of great people this weekend already. Rookies are great.
Definitely a very big weekend. It's been 2 months since we last met, and a lot of work to get done.
We're way, way ahead of the curve this year. I'm very, very excited about that. We started learning drill now. We have all the show. We've rehearsed that. We're gonna rehearse it with the drums tomorrow. So I'm very excited. A lot of cool music too.
Next week on SCV Backstage.
The season's going really well. We started off strong, and we're going in. Obviously, it's the middle of the season, so there's a lot of things that are being changed and tweaked, and figuring out just exactly how far we can go with the drill and with the music and everything like that. But overall, the season's going off really well.